Celebrate 48th Foundation Day of our school through digital platform. Every year, 7th July is celebrated as Foundation Day of Kasarawada 100 English Medium School to commemorate the success story as well as to show our gratitude towards our founder members, parents and teachers. Our school is an ideal grooming ground for future citizens. Besides imparting education, the students are encouraged to participate in different co-curricular activities, competitions, celebrations, games and sports, etc. Our mission is to provide life building, man making and character building education, which will surely create basic and strong foundation of students' life. I think only overall development of the students will help to create the foundation of our school strong and fruitful. Lastly, I want to conclude my speech with a great message. Education is strong foundation upon which we build our future. Thanks to all.
Mudhuro dhoni baaje. Shashana. Today is the foundation day of our school. To celebrate this auspicious day, I am going to recite a poem. Poem, School Life. I started my journey by crying in my mother's lap, as without her, a second was a life gap. I was a little kid of small age, whose stupid mind thought that school is a cage. It was the first day of my school life, when my education was going to a life. I got me dressed, a half shirt, which my trousers were glazed. In the morning assembly, we pray, and say God to make this feel a beautiful day. I met with new friends and enjoyed a lot. School is such a beautiful place, before I never thought. Between the classes, we got a break, we all friends sat together and ate. Snatching each other meal became a norm, without which the real fun has gone. One day, we used to thought school life is tedious, but the memories today make me feel it's precious. I remembered the classrooms, the benches and the blackboard, and the window from which we can see the road. My mind took a trip down to memory lane. I recall the window pane, from where I can see the clouds rain. In winter, the grasses in the ground get dew drained. I knew the mango tree inside our campus, stealing mangoes with birdies, what our status. We were chased by the girls, of which our sweet memory in our mind lost. One day, we grown up. It was the last year of our school, to get everyone shown up. We were thankful to our teachers, staffs and guards for teaching we bought, whose blessings took our career and life to a beautiful path. Finally, the day came to be split off. While stepping out from the school campus, my soul was playing an acoustic tone. Feelings of sorrows were getting blown. From laughing to crying, this beautiful journey has come to an end. It makes feel the pain, because the memory in the mind still remains. Thank you.
A warm and pleasant day to our Honorable Principal Sir, Vice Principal Madam, all my respected teachers and my dear friends. Myself Ajay Sharkar, and I am thankful and grateful to our Honorable Principal Sir for giving me this opportunity to deliver a short speech on this auspicious moment of the Foundation Day of our school. On 7th July in the year 1974, our school was established by some educationists of great hearts to enlighten the society with the greatness of education. Gradually, our most favorite Kashyapura Harnett English Medium School has produced a galaxy of genius throughout these glorious years. I got my admission in our school in the year 2013. Now, I am reading in class 7. Our school is the second home to me. Right now, the world is going through the perils of COVID-19 pandemic situation. Still, our school is celebrating this gala day with pomp and grandeur digitally, in spite of all those hazards of life, to commemorate this very day and bring a gust of happiness and smile on our face. Throughout the past 8 years, as a student, I have experienced those happy moments of the memorable school days. On the occasion of Saraswati Puja, annual function, sports day, PT, drills, yoga day, house competitions, Olympiad exams, school magazines, Rabindra Jayanti, rush in our school playground, sharing tiffin with my friends, classroom scenario, exam days, issuance of progress report cards, admission to the new class, mesmerizing scent of new books and bottles, new school dress, and after all, great love from our respective teachers. Now, we are attending the online classes and exams from our home. I have learned a lot from our school. I think all the knowledges I have acquired will act as a guide to prosper and progress in my future life. I conclude by conveying warmest wishes of the Foundation Day of our school. Let's celebrate the day with happiness and enjoy the gift of a wonderful day. Thank you very much.
Thank you. of class 6 in Kachapada Harnet English Medium School. Today is 7th July and today we are celebrating the Foundation Day of our school. It was established in 1974. In 2013, I was admitted in nursery. As a student, I am studying here 8 years. In these few years, I have seen a lot of improvement of the school. The number of teachers has increased a lot from before. The teachers are very good and kind to us all. They teach us with a lot of care and sincerity. We also love and respect them very much. The number of students have increased. The school infrastructure has improved a lot. The school houses are much more decorated than before. In this pandemic situation, our school is doing very well online classes and also celebrating many different occasions. Our school is famous for its standard of teaching and examination results. I am really very proud to be a student of such a fine school. Thank you.
छंदे आनंदे म মন্দ শ্রোতা মন্দাকিনী সুরধ্বনি তরঙ্গী মন্দ শ্রোতা মন্দাকিনী সুরধ্বনি তরঙ্গী সঙ্গীত জাগাও হে তব নৃত্য বিভঙ্গে সঙ্গীত জাগাও হে তব নৃত্য বিভঙ্গে ধুতেরা ফুলে খুলিয়া ফেলি জটাতে পড়ো চম্পা বেলি হে আদি কবি নবীন বাণী হে আদি কবি নবীন বাণী বলো বলো সৃজন ছন্দে আনন্দে নাচো নটরাজ হে মহাকালী প্রলয় তাল বলো বলো সৃজন ছন্দে আনন্দে মগরে সরে মা পানি দব মগরে জসি জানু পানি সারি সারি দব মগরে জানি জসি জানু ছন্দে আনন্দে সৃজন ছন্দে আনন্দে নাচো নটরাজ হে মহাকাল প্রলয় তাল ভোলো 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 সৃজন ছন্দে আনন্দে
আই এম শুভান ভট্টাচার্য ক্লাস 5 টুডে ইজ আওয়ার স্কুল ফাউন্ডেশন ডে আফটার কনভেইং মাই হার্টেস্ট উইশেস টু অল অফ ইউ আই এম প্রেজেন্টিং আ রিসাইটেশন অন দিস প্রিসিয়াস ডে শাসন বাড়ির পদ্য কবি কৃষ্ণা বসু সারা সকাল পড়াশোনা সন্ধে বেলায় কোচিং একটু ফাঁকে ক্রিকেট দেখি প্রিয় মানুষ সচিন ছুটির দিনে আঁকা শেখা আবৃত্তির ক্লাস টাইট রুটিন দম নেই মা মন করে ফাঁস ফাঁস তুমি কেবল পড়ছিস না বলো পড়তে পড়তে পিঠ বেঁকে যায় চক্ষু ছলো ছলো অঙ্কে একটু কাঁচা বলে নম্বর কম পাই তা নিয়ে খুব ভীষণ বক দারুণ যাচ্ছে তাই আমার ইচ্ছা আমার খুশির কেউ দেয় না দাম মন খারাপের সময় চষি মিষ্টি চুইংগাম তার জন্য অনেক বক খারাপ আমি খুব যখন তখন মন উড়ে যায় মন দিতে চাই ডুব তোমার শাসন বাবার শাসন শাসন দিনে রাতে একটু কি গল্প করো কেবল আমার সাথে আমার জন্য দিনের খানিক সময় দিতে পারো দুজনেই খুব ছুটে বেড়াও যে তো কিংবা হারো আমারও যে মন আছে মা আমার নিজের স্বপ্ন সেসব কথা ভাবো নাকি তোমার পুত্র রত্ন নিজের মনে কষ্ট পায় মা একলা ঘরে কাঁদে আষ্টে পৃষ্টে ছড়িয়ে ধরো কেরিয়ারের ফাঁদে না হবো না ডাক্তার না মানুষ হতেই চাই ইঞ্জিনিয়ার হবো না মা ওসব ইচ্ছে নেই দেশ বিদেশে ঘুরতে ইচ্ছে হই টই 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 আমার মতো বাঁচতে আমায় তোমরা দিচ্ছ কই
হৃদয় কমল বনু মাঝে মধুর নিভৃত বাসিনী বিনা পানি অমৃত মূরতি মতি বাণী নিভৃত বাসিনী বিনা পানি অমৃত মূরতি মতি বাণী হিরণ কিরণ ছবি খানি পরাণীর কথা সে বিরাজে হৃদয় কমল বনু মাঝে মধুর ঋতু জাগে দিবানিশি বিকোকোহরি তো দিশি দিশি মধুরি তু জাগে দিবানিশি বিকোকোহরি তো দিশি দিশি মানুষ মধুব পদতলে মুরছি পড়িছে পরিমলে এসো দেবী এসো এ আলোকে।
চলেছি তো জানে Shayan Bhattacharya and I am from class 10B. I am representing a Bengali recitation. Kobi Jibananda Dasher lekha kobita Abar Ashibo Fire. Abar Ashibo Fire Dhan Shiritir Tire ei Banglay. Hoyto manush noy. Hoyto ba shongkho chil shalikher beshe. Hoyto bhorer kak hoye ei Kartike Nobanner deshe. কুয়াশার বুকে ভেসে একদিন আসিব ওই কাঁঠাল ছায়ায়, হয়তো বা হাঁস হব, কিশোরীর ঘুমুর রহিবে লাল পায়, সারাদিন কেটে যাবে কলমির গন্ধ ভরা জলে ভেসে ভেসে, আবার আসিব আমি বাংলার নদী মাঠ খেত ভালোবেসে, জলাঙ্গির ঢেউয়ে ভেজা বাংলারই সবুজ করুণ ডাঙায়, হয়তো দেখিবে চেয়ে সুদর্শন উড়িতেছে সন্ধ্যার বাতাসে, হয়তো শুনিবে এক লক্ষ্মী পেঁচা ডাকিতেছে শিমুলির ডালে, হয়তো খইয়ের ধান ছড়াতেছে শিশু এক উঠানের ঘাসে, রূপসার ঘোলা জলে হয়তো কিশোর এক সাদা ছেঁড়া পালে ডিঙাবায়, রাঙা মেঘ সাঁতরায়ে অন্ধকারে আসিতেছে নীড়ে, দেখিবে ধবল বক আমারই পাবে তুমি ইহাদের ভিড়ে।
সমালোচক লিখেছেন কবিগুরু রবীন্দ্রনাথ ঠাকুর। বাবা নাকি বই লেখে সব নিজে, কিছুই বোঝা যায় না লেখেন কি যে, সেদিন পড়ে শোনাচ্ছিলেন তোরে, বুঝেছিলি বল মা সত্যি করে, এমন লেখায় তবে বল দেখি কি হবে, তোর মুখে মা যেমন কথা শুনি তেমন কেন লেখেন না কুনি, ঠাকুরমা কি বাবাকে কখনো রাজার কথা শোনায়নি কোনো, স্নান করতে বেলা হলো দেখে তুমি কেবল যাও মা ডেকে ডেকে, খাবার নিয়ে তুমি বসেই থাকো সে কথা তার মনেই থাকে না গো, করেন সারা বেলা শুধু লেখা লেখা খেলা, বাবার ঘরে আমি খেলতে গেলে তুমি আমায় বলো দুষ্টু ছেলে, বকো আমায় গোল করলি পরে, দেখছিস নে লিখছে বাবা ঘরে, বল মা সত্যি বল লিখে কি হয় ফল, আমি যখন বাবার খাতা টেনে লিখতে বসি দোয়াত কলম এনে, ক খ গ ঘ উমা হ জ বড়, আমার বেলা কেন মা রাগ করো, বাবা যখন লেখেন কথা কওনা দেখে বড় বড় রুলটানা কাগজ, নষ্ট বাবা করেন নাকি রোজ, আমি যদি নৌকা করতে চাই অমনি বলো নষ্ট করতে নাই, সাদা কাগজ কালো করলে বুঝি ভালো।
কি হোল লাভলি রোজেস বাট বর্ন নো থ্রোন লাইটিং এভরি কেপ ফুল অফ ডার্ক দ্য ল্যাম্প অফ নলেজ জাস্ট নিডেড আ স্পার্ক ক্রাফটেড টু পারফেকশন স্কাল্পটেড টু শাইন সো স্ট্রং হার ট্রেডিশন hard to decline but now even after her founders are gone she resumed to sparkle on and on we hope the flag of our school may forever sway wishing our school a happy foundation day hello everyone I am Shaini Dash of class 11 I am studying here since my first grade and it has already been a decade when I first entered the school I was nervous I was unsure if I could adapt to the environment of the school but as a few days passed as I began to interact with my teachers as I began to interact with my beloved friends I adapted here very well in such a short period of time I am honored that my school has given me this opportunity to share my beautiful experiences with all of you through this video speaking of our teachers they are very helpful They are very kind, they are very friendly, they always guided me to the right path, they always guided me to my academics, they always guided me by solving my silliest doubt, taking time from their busy schedule. I am very honored that school has given me the opportunities in the past to represent my school in various inter-school quiz competition, inter-school science exhibition. I am honored that my school has given me the rare privilege to appear for competitive examination at the national and the international level. I am glad that I am a part of this school and I am glad that my school has given me so much memory which I will cherish for the rest of my life. Thank you.
I could see the reflection of the moon on the water surface. Tantalizingly teasing me forward. That was my dream. Swimming towards the moon and the freedom, I could smell the brine and sense the power of the Mars I was in. It engulfed me, yet I was one with it. Good morning, I am Srishti Sinha of class 11 of Kachrapara Hanet English Medium School. Today I stand in front of you to deliver a speech on my school in this foundation day. Like everybody, I have also had my fair share of school-like flashbacks in my life. After all, it is the best memory of our lives. So, my journey started from class 1. I have learned a lot and enjoyed as well. I still remember how I and my friends played in the school playground and shared our tiffins and fight as well. Still, our teachers love us a lot. This journey taught me about our life a lot as a student, as a child, and as a human being in the society. Yes, I have also done a lot of mistakes, but I would also like to add that our teachers are just amazing. They have corrected us, they have helped us at each step whenever needed to. We have also learned not only from our books, but also from many co-curricular activities like inter-school competition, inter-house competitions, CCAs and annual day functions etc. Our teachers have always been a support system for us. I would like to thank them for being such motivational persons. Thank you.
Ignorance is the curse of God and knowledge is the wing wherewith we can fly to heaven. This is a wonderful quote by William Shakespeare. Good morning everyone, I am Pihu Jha from the senior most class of the school, class 12th. Today is our foundation day and on today's occasion, I would like to thank all of our teachers and our respected principal and vice principal for always being our support system. They have always helped us in all our situations and they have made us grow. Yes, school is our second home indeed. And we have experienced it being a student. Our teachers have always supported us. They have always motivated and inspired us. They have helped us in many ways and we all will always be thankful to them. Thank you is just a small word, but still, if one has to thank them, they need to be a good student and they need to follow the path the teachers have shown us. I have started this school's journey a bit late because I have joined the school in the 9th standard. But from the 9th standard, the journey started and this is going to be the end of it by this year. So I would like to share my experience. We had a great time. Me and my friends, we studied together, we played together, sometimes fought together against each other. Sometimes we argued with our teachers, for which I'm really sorry. And we have learned a lot from our teachers. They have always solved our doubts, always solved all of our problems. And I have participated in so many co-curricular activities like inter-school competition, inter-house competition, CCAs and etc. And I have enjoyed it a lot. I have learned a lot and the school has given me a lot. I could sense the responsibility our teachers have. They take big responsibilities for such small students like us and they never give any excuses. They always stand by our side and always help us, and for which I'm really very thankful to them. So now I would like to end my speech by saying that wherever we go, whoever we become in our future, whatever profession we choose, whatever lifestyle we have, we'll always, always remember our school, and our school will always be in our heart.